Good morning students. In my last video, I explained different parts of a leaf. Today I am going to explain photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a process by which green plants make their food by using carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. It is the most important function of leaves. Now see how it occurs. Water is present inside the soil, and the stem transport this water to the leaves. Here, the chlorophyll present in the leaves, absorbs sunlight which falls on them, and the stomata takes in carbon dioxide from air. The leaves use the water, carbon dioxide and sunlight to prepare food. This food is stored in the form of starch. In this process, oxygen is released. So we can say carbon dioxide, water, sunlight and chlorophyll are very essential for photosynthesis to take place. Here is the word equation of photosynthesis. Water from the ground or soil plus carbon dioxide from air in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, it produces food in the form of starch and oxygen. The leaves make food for the plants, thus they are also called food factory or kitchen of the plant. The food prepared by the leaves is transported to the stem through veins and to the rest of the parts by the stem. So students, today is this much. The next portion I will explain later on. Bye-bye.